Trinity B1 ISE1 4 Skills Test, SELT Secure English Language Tests, B1 English Test ISE1 Skilled Worker, Health and Care Worker, Scale Up Worker, Student Visas.
Okay, now I will explain extended write-up. Whatever it is also very, very easy. Before you start writing, you plan about it. No matter what if they say, write about your favorite festival in your country, write about a special occasion in your country, write about anything, whatever they say, okay? You do one thing. You just try to
write an essay
write
100 and 100.
How to start. The point is how to start.
Firstly.
But, yeah, firstly, I want to tell about my favorite festival, that is?
Eid.
Eid, okay, yep. Let's write it in here. Firstly, I want to. But before we do this, we plan, right? So let me just do the planning part for you. There are just 3 points in it. Number one, in here we have your first festival, your favorite festival. Firstly, I want to tell about my favorite festival in my country. Firstly, I want to tell about my favorite
festival in my country.
Festival in my country.
That is it.
We will think about it later, which one. Then the next point is, secondly, I want to explain
secondly,
what happens. Yes, you tell me.
I want to tell tell you why this festival is important.
Okay, secondly, I want to tell you why this festival is important. To tell you this festival. No. Quickly, I want to tell you what happens on this day. What happens on this day? Yeah?
Yeah.
Full stop. Semicolon, rather. In here, also semicolon, because we'll talk about it then. Next. Thirdly,
I want to explain why this festival is important.
Good job. Thirdly, I want to explain why this
festival is important.
Is important, all right? Semicolon. Okay, now if we have Eid in mind, for example, Eid is in mind. So according to that, we just first write Eid.
Yes, ma'am. Here.
You can write one more extra thing about it if you want to, that it is celebrated twice in a year. This is extra information. If you want to add, you can. If you don't want to add, leave it.
No, ma'am.
It is celebrated twice in a year.
Pray namaz.
No. That is the next point.
Oh, yeah.
The next point is what happens on this day. So when it is a general question, what happens on this day? You write about people. You don't write about I. You say people. People wake up in the morning. People wake up.
In the morning.
In the morning. Offer prayer. People offer prayer in the morning. Okay.
Yeah.
People offer prayer. People offer prayer. Then people meet their friends and relatives. Okay. More. Please explain.
New clothes.
People eat out. People wear new clothes. Why I'm writing this so that you can have an idea which form of verb to use. People wear new clothes. People eat out. Clothes. People eat out. More. With their friends and family or whatever. People take a lot of photos. Photos and more. People watch films on this day. Watch films together. More. People plan a holiday together.
Yeah, go plan a holiday together.
More. People give gifts to each other.
Yeah.
I think this is enough because we just need 100 words, so this is a lot. Okay, next. We need to write the next point, why this day is important. So it is important for religious purpose. You know that, right? Religious purpose. It is important for family gathering or spending quality time with family. It is important for spending Quality time with family. Yeah.
Yeah, man.
It is important to give charity to poor people. It is important. Important to give charity. To give charity to other people, poor people. Poor people. It is important to spread happiness and love between people. It is important. Important for spreading. Spreading love and kindness. Love and what? Love and what? Love and happiness. It is important for meeting friends. Full stop. If you will write all of this in paragraph, it will be more than 100 words.
Yes, ma'am.
Is it difficult, you tell me?
No, ma'am, easy.
Every task is done like this.